So, hello, and here we are back to another video. Yeah. Who the hell is this guy, and how does he look like that? Okay. Wait a second. Oh my gosh. This tells you where everything is. I found a new way to get so much money. Just flying around and just keep getting these ding. Ooh, double food, let's go see what it is. Is that a Dragon Ball? No, it's not a double food. This game is surprisingly very laggy, I don't know why. I'm blind! I'm gonna die because of this guy's being here. Oh my God. Die. 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 Goodbye. You'll never see the ground ever again. Oh my god. They're out for me. I can teach you Black Life V3. I did get all the moves for this one, so sure. Oh, this is the good ability. That's the really good ability. I'd probably combo that with one of these moves. Oh, look at all these abilities. Ooh, what's this? 85. 90. I'm Frankie now. I'm Frankie from One Piece. Okay, I have to get a lot of antimatter course kick. Castle Gates. So I don't know which one I should. Oh my god. Which one? Oh yeah, definitely this. This just doesn't allow them to move. It actually just doesn't allow them to move. And the kicks do so much damage. They don't move. They just don't move. Don't let them attack. Party table. Ow. Let's go. All of you shall die from my kicks. You shall not move. Or flinch. Run, 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 mine. Got my shift lock ready? No more moving. Stop attacking. Attack. 92 to 60 damage. My kicks. Black leg be hitting different, though. Don't go die. I had to equip the quest before. And yes, I have an auto clicker. That's why I'm using it, because my finger gets really tired from making them stun locked. But I'm not sure how, but I'm getting lifesteal. I don't know how I'm getting lifesteal, I'm just getting lifesteal. Stop using your stupid ability. It's that simple. They spawn really quickly, so it's basically just an infinite farm of just dummies. Like, I gain back most of my health, like, every, like, couple combos. My combos, I mean, spam one ability. Like, you shoot that, and since I have all these people stacked up, like, I lifesteal, like, half of my HP, like, with one attack. Oh, y'all are the last two. See y'all later. You know how people have fun on this one. The ride will never end. Ow. Ow. Ah! That one ability does so much damage and they keep spamming it, see? Ah! I forget there's blocking in this game, but I don't really use it that much. No attacking, no moving. I'm flying up with him. I'm gonna go to the stars. We'll fly to the stars. Two more kills. Antimatter kick. I think I'm letting them slack too much. I have $80,000. I am rich. Every three of these guys is basically just $1,000. I'm already almost done with the quest. Wait. Oh, you! Take down 10 of these guys to get 16,000 XP and $15,000. Well, their abilities are way more obnoxious. They can do it while I'm even attacking, see? Oh no.
Yeah.
I'm rich, but I'm not that rich. I already bought this, am I correct?
Yep.
B3. That sucked. So now. Losing gum! Reason why if I didn't do that much damage is I didn't put a lot into my weapon. My weapon basically sucks without this. So bag right here, some sword right here. Ooh, ka. Hint. This one's by playing friends now. I learned boozle hockey. Oh. Well, I turn on boozle hockey. Oh, M is the hint. How do I turn on my boozle hockey? I learned special skill. Hold on.
Wait, no.
How do I use my special skills, stats, ability storage? Well, I can save my abilities. No help me, armor Frankie. Speciality, boost of hockey, how do I use it? How do I use my hockey? I just found this item randomly and I want to use my hockey. How do I use it? Oh my god. Buso hockey. Is it V? Look at that one over there. Not equipping that again because this Skywalker is actually surprisingly very good. Okay, first things first, I need stores. Stats. items, newspaper, hearts, 2-star dragon ball. Oh, actually, there's a fruit right there. Oh yeah, that's the bad. Okay, let's see if Busohaki's V. Busohaki. Go. Can I keep it for a long time? You can't keep it.
Busohaki, you can't keep it.
For a long time. Can only keep it for like a long time. Level 900? Level 1000? Jesus. Names the impediment of grinding. Three swords. Okay, I'm not sure how I'm supposed to, you know, for my V. Oh my god. My hockey's gone. Keep the missile unlocked. Ah! They used their ability! Just like 1000 damage. Ow, stop it. Oh my god, stop it. Stop the ability! Their ability is kind of strong. I think it's the castle gates. This ability, remember? There's a 3 fighting styles. Over here is where all the... Oh, there's a bridge to counter. Wait, did I lose HP? Hold on. Huh?
You ate breakfast?
Yeah. If I go past here, then my HP goes back to 500. What? What is this? I'm eating it. Hold on. The blaze fruit. I got the fire fruit? Oh, it's good. Set your heart to blaze. Watch what you did.
Did you see out?
No.
They're out. I told you that in the morning she gotta go out.
Okay, hold on.
Either stay with her or tie her.
Okay, guys, I'll be right back. I'm back, guys. I'm about to get my meat slapped. No, not that. Not that. I'm tops and turving. What was my auto leader? Fireball! Come on with something that you can squeeze. Something real. I don't know. Tight. Do you recall? Do you recall? Do you or do you not? Hockey. How do I upgrade my hockey so it can like permanent stay? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I didn't ask for this. I didn't ask for my meat. I didn't ask to get dogged on by a couple. Oh, I actually used my blocked once and it got broken immediately. I finally had to use my block and it got broken. I don't know. Immediately. What's something you have to squeeze? A lands up, a lands up. You think you're smart, huh? Yeah. I'm the thinker type. What is something you have to grow? I don't know. Oh, it's something alright. Scrappy. Is this the Venom Root? Oh my god. This might be what I'm waiting for. If that's so, then I'm gonna die, because my, Neville Fruit is, not doing very well. So then, let's just, boomity boom boom boom. Let's try another one. Truckle food. Same exact thing. You're the scrappy type. It is really purple fire. Goku. Hi, it's me, Goku. +60 Oh, babe. I wanna. Oh, say. Let's see that. Blue flame. Ring. Wait, can I just use my blue flames and just make sure they don't see me? Oh, they don't attack me. They don't attack me. Dink, 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 dink. What is something you gotta squeeze? Tell me. What is something you gotta squeeze tight in your grasp? Oh no, I'm out of here. Beep. It takes lots and lots of effort to get the perfect combo down. Lots of long effort to keep them in the perfect stun lock that they cannot move from. Antimatter course! First things first, get them down the last course. And then get them down with this one. Then attack. Then get them down with this one again. Then get them down to this one again. And keep them in a certain area. Oh no! And keep them in a combo that they cannot escape. It takes the perfect amount of focus and gratitude to keep them in a combo that they cannot escape. Ah. Hey, you missed. The combo doesn't work. Get out. Drag them away. I took a lot of time to make them my slaves, my puppets. This stop dragging them away. Oh, I can do that. I can do the double whammy. The double whammy. The infinite glass course. They can't move. They can't move. They are infinitely attacking. Something that you have to squeeze to make it grow. Tell me. I want to know. What is your interpretation? Something. Tell me. I would love some scrambled eggs, mother! 144? Soul Reaper. I lost about half my HP. It's now gone. I got more weapon than weapon. Not sure why I did that even though I'm going for the strength build, but... Hey. I did. Give me something good. Let's see the toe. So, I might stop after this quest that I get. So, hold on. Just need to find. There's a devil from right here. Yeah, it's the worst of all. I want to go over here and see. This is where all like the why is there ghosts and why do they do so much damage? Gravity cave. Hey! Over there. I need to get it. I'm getting that gravity game with like the, it's the last thing I do. Only cost $80,000, I'm pretty sure. So I'm going for it. I'm not sure why he wanted to kill me. Can't read my I'm not going anywhere until I find out where's the doubt. I'm not going anywhere. Find out. Where's the fire? Yeah. I want to find something old Poseidon. Sound Village. That's all I want to buy. This item right here, the gravity cave. A gravity cave. Oh, it costs $800,000. I don't know how much these guys give me, but I'm just gonna try to kill them. You will never escape. You will never escape. You will never escape. This is over right over here. I do not know what this is. The power. The Negro. Oh my gosh, look at all these outfits I'm getting. Okay, let's see what items we got. First, we got this. That's actually surprisingly very strong. Inventory. Do I see a green chest? I do. Look at everything. I don't know what this is, but let's eat it. An airwalk. Sure. Back to the dark, dark fruit. I can't get it. Black ninja headband? Hold on. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just looking around and seeing some things. Okay, now I know that I need money, and maybe I might have Robux in the next video so I can buy some of these stuff so I can get more of the weapons. Maybe. I see two devil fruits. Oh my god, the amount of devil fruits. This is the worst out for me. Okay, I'm just gonna pick up these two items and just try to dog on these guys. So let's just go. I need to leave and put all these items in my storage. Hold on. Because I'm not losing this item. Back. Hockey. Yeah, that's why I put those things there. Yeah? Hold on, I'm doing something. Gosh, these weapons' abilities do so much damage. look at. Yeah? Okay. See y'all in the next video. I barely leveled up. See y'all later.